Good morning, Nipher. Welcome back to the Nightly News. I'm Harry, and this is my co-anchor, Carson.
Today is April 29th. Because this is the first and only broadcast of the week, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Carson.
And thanks, Cade, for bringing us this Throwback Thursday about blades.
Let it rip. Let it rip. Now I'ma let it hit. I'ma come with them with skills, make them wanna quit. Best believe I'm set to win. If you testing me, you better think again. Let it rip. Now I'ma let it hit. I'ma come with them with skills, make them wanna quit. I knew it was all leading to this. 3, 2, 1, let it rip! Some are proud of the pride of the town, some are clown, never know till we found out, so commence the countdown. Let it rip. I've already won, he just doesn't know it yet. Best believe I'm set to win, if you testing me, you better think again. Let it rip. Beyblade Metal Fusion. Tops and stadiums each sold separately. Ask permission before going online.
Beyblade is a line of spinning top toys originally developed by Takara. Although it was first released in Japan in 1999, in 2002, Hasbro bought the license and began to sell Beyblade toys internationally. Between 2000 and 2005, Beyblades became one of the most popular toys in the world. With over 100 million of them sold worldwide, their catchphrase, "Let it rip," has stuck around to become meme-worthy. There are four types of Beyblades: attack, defense, stamina, and balance. You can buy Beyblades anywhere from $2.99 to $27.99. There are even some rare Beyblades on eBay for over $6,000. However, the average value of a Beyblade is approximately $24. In a traditional Beyblade match, the winner is the player whose Beyblade remains spinning in the arena the longest. There have been 24 Beyblade video games, the most recent coming in 2018. There have even been 3 Beyblade television series, all 3 are Japanese anime and collectively have 613 episodes so far. The current one, Beyblade Burst, is in its 3rd season. In current day, the World Beyblade Organization hosts worldwide Beyblade tournaments. They have hosted over 1,000 tournaments. Their website even includes player rankings. Thanks for listening, and tune in next week for yet another Throwback Thursday.
Beyblade, let it rip.
Thanks, Cade. I used to play with those.
I've been feeling really rich lately.
While Harry cleans this up, here's Nathan with his one-time random fact about Monopoly money.
Welcome back to Random One-Time Facts, Week 12. This week's fact has to do with the famous board game where literally anyone can become a millionaire. I mean, more Monopoly money is printed in 1 year than real money is printed in the world. No wonder Monopoly can be so competitive at times.
Monday is the last day to donate cans for the food drive. Here's another look at the commercials from our friends at Yearbook.
Mr. Privish, did you know that if you donate 3 cans or $3 to the Nipher food drive, you can win a ticket and a chance to pot a teacher in the face?
Sheesh! The food pantry is busting.
Make sure you bring in some cans so you can get a chance to pot your teacher in the face. Let's go meet the contestants.
I want you to bring in cans.
Can.
Not that kind. This kind. The Nipher Food Drive begins Monday, April 19th and ends Friday, April 30th. Please bring items to your social studies teacher. For every 3 items you bring in, you get a raffle ticket. That gives you a chance
to have a bit of fun, smashing a pie in the face of your favorite teacher.
Privish.
Draft with the C who will get to pie teachers in the face will be Monday during lunch.
Virtual students will come in school for math testing tomorrow from 8 a.m. to noon. 7th graders start math testing next Tuesday, May 4th.
In local news, Kirkwood High School was ranked number 5 in the state for the best high schools. This is out of 603 high schools.
After school activity for today is knitting club from 3:15 to 4:15 with Ms. Shandle.
I'm Carson.
And I'm Harry.
Signing off for now.
And remember, you belong at Nipher.